your time, but your energy is zero. You have the right to question it. Nobody can take that from you. If you want to know how your money, why your money, when your money, your time, your energy, your everything is being used, you have a right to question it. Don't let anybody in their mind tell you you can't question where your money goes. Because somebody say, oh, well, this is what it is. And you say, oh, well, I'm supposed to just blindly give. That's not true. I don't give a fuck what nobody say at the end of the day. Listen, you go to church, but if you didn't agree or knew, if the church was saying, okay, we doing this to help the kids, but the money from church, but you never do nothing to help the kids, are you going to continue to go to that church? Are you going to continue to give that money? No, you're supposed to do your due diligence, your money, your time, your energy, your whatever, before you donate to something. You feel what I'm saying? So to post it for 2 weeks about the Feed the Homeless drive. So you see where your stuff is going directly to the home. People question it. People ask, oh, y'all gonna keep this, y'all keep that. So I say, I don't want your money, don't give me your money. Just come out and help us. That way you can't say I'm taking your help. You know, you give it directly to the people again. 3 people showed up. That was outside of people that was gonna show up again. So I'm like, so don't tell me about how I'm supposed to help everybody in the world because they think. Let me tell you something. Check it out. He's shaking even. He don't like sick people. Sister, if you think I don't like sick people, that's cool. Press the block button. I'm not going to change your mind. I'm not going to address it no further. Let me tell you something. But when it comes to stuff that I have to do, where I have to do, bitch, I'm not, let me say something. I'm not here. I never profess to be nobody's motherfucking hero. I never profess not one time to be nobody's saving grace. I never profess one time to say, I'm going to change the fucking world. I'm not running for no fucking office. I'm not trying to be old fucking Obama. I'm not trying to be Oprah. None of those people. I am a fucking entertainer. That's what the fuck I do. I entertain. I don't know how to be no politician. I don't know about no fucking none of that. I know how to get in people business and be fucking messy. That's what the fuck I do. That's what I've been doing. That's what I'm going to continue to fucking do. Not on this platform, because y'all bitches, because not y'all, not everybody, but these bitches fucking stupid. Not on this platform. But this is not even a situation like that. When people have asked me for help, and I feel like they legitimately need it, I have help. In this case, I was not sure. And my fucking homework proved me to be motherfucking right, because there are questions there. I didn't see that one person write their fucking letter for GoFundMe for her. Y'all did that wrong. Nobody said that, but Shaggy wrong. No, GoFundMe is a platform for helping people, but I'm a platform for mess, but I'm wrong for not being messy. Y'all fucked up here. Y'all is fucked up. Bitch, what the fuck you thought Shaggy was gonna do when you tell him something? But look it up and dig it up. What the fuck else? What the fuck you thought I was gonna? Bitch, I work for a living. Bring that shit to Oprah. Bitch, people that help. You got other motherfuckers, millionaires. Millionaires. Bitch, I work hard. Bitch, I drive a Chrysler. You got bitches that's millionaires in your city. And you, but they're not wrong. They didn't do shit. They didn't even look the shit up. At least I did that. Bitch, you got a millionaire in your city. You got multi-millionaires in your city. They didn't even look at it, but they're right. They're okay. But Shaggy at least did the due diligence to say, let me look at this a little further. Because I'm thinking, because this is what I'm saying. I believe I can help you that. Because I know for a fact GoFundMe can't just hold your money, especially if you've got a condition. And when I find out all they asking for is motherfucking documents that you cannot produce or did not produce to them, then something else make me look at something else. What the fuck? You got people in motherfucking your city that's multi-millionaires that could buy you whatever. Did you ask them? Probably so. Did they respond? Nope. 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 But guess what Shaggy did? I responded, I added you, and I took the due diligence to see how the fuck can I help you. It's not my fault that in the scope of me trying to see how the fuck I can help you, I found out that there was something that's questionable there. And so, yes, I refuse. And I implore everybody to do the thing. You, I was a scammer, so it didn't matter at one point in time. But I understand, sister, in these 22 months that I have been home from prison, bitch, I have worked every day. I have worked hard, whether it be working on Instagram, as an entertainer, not a politician, not a pastor, not the good two shoes, not the let's change the world. Hey, I'm not Bernie Sanders, bitch. Bitch, I'm fucking safe. So I'm saying this. Bitch, I work. I gotta go to work tonight. I gotta go to work tomorrow. I'm off Monday. I gotta go to work Tuesday. I don't have no money. I have a daughter in college. I have a son that's 11, and he is really autistic. That I don't ask people a dollar for. So guess what? If I give you $30, $10, $20, a money that I work for, that's $10, $20, $30 that I can't give to them. You fucking right, I'm an ex, bitch. If I got to take it from my kids' mouth, not saying that my daughter needed it, but if I got to take it from my kids' mouth to help you out, bitch, you motherfucking well right, I'm a question. I'm not a bow-tie billionaire. I can't just do that. Bitch, so if I got to give you the little $10, $20, $30 I got, you fucking well right, I'm going to look up where the fuck it's going and what the fuck you going to use it for. Bitch, everybody got a sad story. So if you think I'm wrong, this is not the spot for you. Block me now. I am, if you looking for Oprah, if you looking for somebody that can change her, you get a car. You get a car. You, oh, you got a heart condition? You get a car. Oh, your toenail broke? You get a car. If you looking for that, go to Oprah. Oprah is live right now. She got her own fucking network. Go to her. If you looking for somebody to talk to you right and nice and kind and fix all your problems, go to Dr. Motherfucking Phil. If you really have a bad heart, go to Dr. Oz. I don't know what to tell you. But Shake is not that motherfucker. And you can't expect me to be that motherfucker. And when, listen, I expect Shaky to save my world. Shaky will be my hero. And when I don't, something I never professed to be, you get mad at Shaky. Well, fuck, I can't believe Shaky looked into this. I can't believe Shaky looked and tried to find out what's going on. Bitch, fuck me in my ass. If you can't believe that I looked into what's going on, you definitely not. You definitely need to block me. Real shit. Real rap. I ain't gonna say it. Bitch, you ain't going to your pain. I went to Shake. And Shake it, looked it up. Baby, you got a pastor. You got T.D. Jakes, Joel Osteen. You got motherfucking Obama. You got Oprah. You got other. And this is the part I'm mad at. This is the part I'm mad at. This is the part that hurt me the most. I ain't even gonna lie to you. The part that really tugs at my fucking heart. I'm about to tell you the part that tugs at my heart. This is the part that tugs at my heart. Check it out. In positions that I am able to help somebody, I'm just being real. Shy. I'm just trying to be real. But if your screen was just to wipe it off, that's like I said, you bitch, I speak. I'm just being real to the bone, so that's all I can know how to be. I'm just shaking. So this is the true part about it. I have no doubt in my mind that you probably hit up a couple of more people that's in your community. And some of these people have the tenacity and reach to help you way more than I can. But guess what I did? You hit me up, I respond to every DM that I can. I get a lot of them. But guess what? I'm on Instagram all day, every day. I respond to every DM. I respond to your DM. I respond to you. I respond to your. Everybody that ever posts me on their stories, I repost them. Everybody that sent me a DM, and that pretty much is. I think if I get 100 DMs a day, I respond in some way, shape, or form to 90% of them. I literally will show you a DM from a girl like, bitch, I've been hitting them up. I've been hitting up blank. I'm not gonna say no names, but I've been hitting up blank, 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 and blank, and nobody responds. So I'm responding to you. And you telling me you want me to post this and ask people to send you money. So let me say something. I always say I don't have no fame. I ain't got no fame. I have not one fame. I have siblings. And so one thing my siblings know about me, and we've been doing this for a while now, is that I'm going to have the fucking receipts. And so what it looked like to my siblings when I'm trying to help this woman take a time out and try to help me. And I find this questionable stuff. And all, and then next Sunday or whatever, they see you out. And what happens? Well, shit, so let's send this girl money, this girl out here doing this, that, and the other. No. I care about my siblings. I care about them like their family. And so not only would I not spend my hard-earned money without knowing where it's going, I would not ask y'all to spend y'all hard money. I would not ask y'all to spend y'all hard-earned money unless I looked into it and see where it's going. It is what it is. It's like this. So if y'all can't, if you can't respect that and accept that I am protecting y'all, there is a reason why these people took that GoFundMe down. There is a reason why, there's a reason. I don't know the reason. I don't care the reason. I don't know. And so listen, everybody got sad stories. Everybody got problems. None of us, let me say something. I know my demographic. I know where I come from. We all have problems. We all have issues. We need serious. We have serious problems. And guess what? We need serious people to solve. That's what we need. That's what we need. So for somebody to have the audacity to think that we are not going to make sure that everything that we do is on the up and up, you did come to the wrong place, man. You came to the wrong place. And the trick part is, you came to a place that people that don't mind helping. We don't mind helping. But guess what you're going to do? You're going to tell us the truth. Now, do I believe she's sick? Yes. Do I believe she's lying? Yes. I believe both of those things. That's what I believe. If she's not and I'm wrong, okay, I take that. If she is, but I'd rather be wrong than to be, I'd rather be wrong about her lying than to be wrong about her having the issues that she's saying she having, and y'all putting y'all hard-earned money to that. Because, bitch, one thing I learned in these 22 months, bitch, a bitch be working. A bitch be trying to feed for their family. A bitch be trying to provide for their family. A bitch be trying to do it. And listen, and so they dragging on Tutu, and I don't know why. That don't make no sense to me. Because Tutu brought it to me, and blindly, Tutu gave them her money, and then was recruiting people to help. So them dragging for Tutu is the wrongest thing ever. Tutu not only blindly gave her her own money, but was recruiting other people to help her. Who Tutu called me and didn't even say good morning or hello. She said, listen, you think we could do something for her? What you want to do, an event or something for her? What Tutu said? I said, hold on, let me see. And that's when I began to find what I was finding. So I don't know about her sister. I don't know about none of that. I don't doubt she's in the hospital. I do not doubt. I've seen that fact. I believe that. I believe she has some type of illness, and I do not know what it is. I do not know what it is. I am not a doctor or medical professional. But I do not believe, because of her actions, and what I have seen, that the severity or the proof of that illness exists as she's saying it. And because of that, I don't think that was true. Now, I will respect somebody telling me the truth. I respect the truth. I live in truth. But I can't fit it. I can respect someone. Because people was accusing her of being a bad person. Well, listen, don't y'all got accused of accusing me, because I'm the one saying, hold on, let me look into this. Something man feeling right. And lo and behold, this is what I found. And so when we asked her, what was up with this? There was still nothing that proved against what she said. So I don't feel like I did nothing wrong. I don't care. And if you did, block shaking. It's that simple. It's that simple. I don't do nothing for no, just block me. This Instagram shit is dumb. This shit is so fucking dumb. I am so sick of it. I promise to God. I am extremely sick of this shit. I'm sick of this. What's going on, sister?
So, yeah, she was on her live saying that her cousins and all that want to come to school to fight and stuff like that. I could care less about anybody cousin coming to school to fight or not, because she can't fight with her heart and all of this and all of that. At the end of the day, they can come to school to fight for you, but you're catching a bus to school. I don't understand that, first off. Second of all, anybody saying you're not sick, you can be sick. That's fine. Sick. People just want to know where their money going at. Anybody about to just donate to you. And the thing is, yes, I did say I sent this video. And I'll say it again. I'm grown as fuck. I don't give a fuck about nothing. Yes, I did send the video because you asked me for the video. And the reason why you even know about the video, because right after it happened, I got on live. It was a late day edit. Like, I got inside probably, what is it, like 2 or 3 in the morning, I'm just joking live. It's just so happy to pop in my life. So when you came in my live, I was like, oh, they got this girl in my shoe. Like, she really telling my shoe big, you trying to do stuff for her. Like, and she can come. He was like, well, is they getting money for her and stuff like that? I'm like, well, I don't know. I'm like, they trying to do something for, you know, get her money or whatever. But she's at this agro shop. I'm like, is something wrong with your heart? And you have all these sicknesses. You shouldn't be doing this. I mean, can't nobody tell you what to do with your body at. It's your body. But at the end of the day, you shouldn't be drinking if you got something to live with. You know you need a heart and all this and all that. I'm just saying.
See, listen. No, I think that's wrong. I think that when you invite people or ask them to help you, then you invite them to tell you. You ask them. When you ask me to help you financially, then you invite that into you. You invite send me money. Send me money. Well, you have then the person you asking to send money has a right, not only a right, a responsibility to question it. So, yeah, somebody can tell her. The people that, let me say something. When you were living at your mama's house, and your mama tell you business for a certain time, you got the answer to that. Now, you might not go, and you might suffer the consequences. But if she tell you be a tip,
that's just like if you win money, you still got to pay taxes on it.
Yeah. You got to answer to people that's paying you. You got to answer to people that's financially supporting you. You got to answer to the people that's doing whatever. You get money from your school. But you gotta maintain a certain criteria for that.
And I don't want her to think that I have an issue with her, because I don't have no problem with her. And I told y'all that. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. I don't got no problem with her. It's just a simple fact that, like, people is genuinely trying to do stuff for you from the heart. And it's just something about it just not adding up. So if we're trying to figure out what the fuck is going on, like, that's what we're trying to figure out, what's going on, first off. Second of all, why come to a platform like this? Like, it's a messy platform. Why not go to somewhere that's more sympathetic? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what's coming with it. Obviously, you watch the show, you watch the lies, and you know it's about receipts, and you know nigga gonna do some digging. Just being real.
Because guess what? If I'd have said, let me see what happened. This was gonna happen. I knew this was gonna happen. I felt it in my soul, because it happened to me once before. And not the exact same situation, but in a cinema situation. And I'm not a dummy. I'm not gonna keep falling for the same thing over and over. But I know this. That she was, that if I didn't, if I said, oh, y'all, well, listen, this is a Cash App, donate your money. And people donate your money, guess what somebody else in the live gonna do? They gonna look at her page, like, they gonna go find out, well, what's she in there? And they gonna say, oh, well, Shaky got us sending money to this woman, and this is what it is.
Right.
So I did it first. I'm gonna do it first before I put you on and say, oh, well, this is what it is. Let me see. But see, and so listen, and so this is what I'm saying. I wasn't going to even, this is not, and this is the true part about it. I wasn't even looking for that. I just was looking like, why would GoFundMe cancel your shit? That don't even make no sense. You have a heart condition and they cancel your shit? That's not what they were supposed to,
is, everybody asks about what is stuff going on. Because when Judy did that thing for that girl that did, remember they did the girl hell? Mm-hmm. And the girl did all that shit on social media and all that, but was acting a different way in front of them. And it was like, they're not going to help out nobody else. Yeah, people still want to know.
Right.
Ain't nobody just about to help you for nothing. Yeah, she can be sick. And if something was to happen to her, I have a heart. I would feel bad. Like, yeah, I would feel bad. But it's just like, niggas still want to know. Like, I'm not bashing her for being sick. I'm not doing none of that. Like, I could care less. But if you're going to ask people for help and, you know, for sympathy and, you know, all that other shit, yeah, back it up. Have you
received? I'm not paying. I know people that is in sick. Someone, I met a girl. And she have some issues. I don't even know what it is, but she said, "So Shaker, I don't want you to do nothing. I just want you to come see me or whatever." And so I went to whatever. And I said, "Girl, let me do this." She was like, "No, it's not about that. Whatever gonna happen, gonna happen." But I just want, you know, she wants to see like a few bounce artists and stuff like that before whatever happens to her. Thankfully, I think she's gotten much better since the time. But so you know, people that's going through stuff, you know how contrite they are.
Right.
You know, stuff like that brings you down to earth more than
I got more. A friend, she got real bad kidney failure, and her mama gave her a kidney. Like, she would have been on the list forever, but her mama gave her a kidney. And she's still sick to the day. She still be in and out the hospital. Like, she could barely go out with us. Yeah, she still live her life and stuff like that, but when we go out, she don't have shit with pomegranate. She don't drink like that, but she still party and enjoy herself, you see what I'm saying? But she ain't asking nobody. You know, for no fucking money on no GoFundMe and none of that. But she really, when she gets sick, she in the hospitalized. I'm talking about 7 days plus. She's in there. So it's not like she go to the hospital for one day, then be out.
I think that I made the right decision because I feel like I felt she had a condition. I felt that it was exaggerated. I think GoFundMe clock her tea. I think that when GoFundMe clock her tea, I want to know why GoFundMe was doing all this shit. And when I found out that it was more to it than that, it was like, whatever, whatever. And I definitely remembered it from going on your live that day. And I contacted you. I said, girl.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, she thinking that I just was being messy and I just sent you the video.
No,
you DM'd
I contacted you.
Because you remember I was talking about it on my live.
Right.
It's not that ain't nobody, you ain't that special for nobody to just be taking pictures and just, oh, yeah, look at this. No, I'm not doing it.
No, I dig. Everybody know that. I remember everything. I dig everything. I go see what's going on. And just like I remember that, I said, girl, let me look at this. Because when they brought it to my attention, I'm like, hold up. Tutu's like, let's go give her an event. This her cash app. Let's help her out. I sent her some money. Hold up. So I don't think, if people think I did something wrong, good. They just let me know that y'all stupid. Block. Right. Period. I'm trying to help you.
They got burn pages and all. They talk about they want my head. Girl, I don't give a fuck. You can't even show yourself love. You is on a burn page. My girl, you think I'm about to waste my energy and time on you? I'm not. The fuck?
Oh, they would have blamed me. It wasn't a problem. If I'd say, girl, y'all send this girl money, she going through this. And we'd have sent her somebody. Because simples do that. I swear to God, one time I said, listen, I need $30 to help get my page back. I'm out of, people were sending $62, $52, $58. I'm like, what the fuck?
Well, look, my cash app, I'm about to put that down there. You heard me? I need all y'all to send me a dollar.
Okay.
I just think it's crazy. And she thinking people bashing her when it's not that nobody bashing you. It's just like, we just want to get down to the nitty gritty. What's the truth?
Don't ask me for my money.
You get more shit being honest. I'm just.
Oh, my mama. I swear to God. If she'd have said, bitch, I'm sick. I'm on the list, but I ain't right now. But bitch, I just need some help getting that cost. I swear to God, I would have posted. That's on my kid. I would have supported. Now I ain't say everybody would have, but bitch, I would have looked into it. Oh, girl, you is in the going back and forth in the hospital. Girl, here's what I can do.
This is crazy. Well, she's scared. Talk about something. Now she got to come to school and all that. Girl, still going to be the same thing. And I'm going to pull you to the side when I see you in school. And I'm going to talk to you. And I'm going to ask you what's going on. Because that's just me. I'm not about to sit on here when I know I'm going to see you Monday. I'm going to ask you face to face what it is. Okay. I'm not trying to be beefed out with you. I'm not trying to fight you. I know you can't fight. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got a bad heart. I'm not about to do all that. But instead of talking about it on the internet and I requested to be in your live and you ain't add me, yeah, I'm just ask you at school Monday to see.
Lesson learned. This is the lesson I want y'all to talk. I'm so sorry. Braze is definitely a stipple. You heard me. So loyal stipple. And I will protect your money like I will protect my own. I assure you that. That's anybody that fucked with me. I will protect y'all stuff like I protect my own. You hear me? That's just what it is. So when it comes out, it'll come out. I think I did the right thing by exiting and looking and seeing what's going on. Thank you for giving me the information. I do go to her live. She got a nice little live. Y'all follow her. She is a sipper. You hear me? Make sure y'all follow her and stuff. She's a student trying to get us up there.
Because I be rapping and I sing. I do everything.
She do it. Yep, that's right. She do that. So, thank you for stopping by, Breeze.
All
right,
bye, y'all.
Right. So, I'm trying to get Pooh ready. I'm trying to have Pooh ready on everything, and I can't get Pooh ready on that for nothing. Don't send that money for no fucking man.
Hello, Shaky.
Hello, how you doing?
I just had a question. Do you think that maybe she's sick, but she's not sick to the point where maybe she's gonna die tomorrow?
I'm not a doctor, so I don't know. But the medical records that she sent me was a multitude of things. I think that I think something is definitely wrong with her. Do I feel like it's right. Life? But from what I read, it does not appear to be life-threatening, and I don't think her actions prove that it's life-threatening, in my opinion. Now, that's my opinion, but I'm going to have to answer. The answer is I don't know. But
what I think. Maybe they told her she was sick, or, you know, like when you go to the doctor, they say, hey, if you don't do X, Y, Z, possibly you may need a heart transplant, you may need this, you may need that, because my brother was the same way. He has sarcoidosis, which is like lung inflammation, and he had to go through the whole process. We went to go see a lung doctor when he was nowhere near that phase. It's just, you know, the doctors kind of give you like a blueprint of what can happen. Like, hey, if you don't take this medicine or this medicine, maybe she just jumped the gun and maybe heard the doctor wrong. Like, hey, you have something that you could possibly die from, you know? And she just figured, okay, well, let me ask for money. Like, a lot of people jump to conclusions instead of doing their own research. You know, they'll get all these big names of conditions on their discharge papers, and they'll run with that versus just really just looking into it. And I think a lot of people is probably jumping on her back because she probably did go to the hospital, and then, you know, let's say her cousin was having a party Sunday night, and she went. And they like, okay, well, if you sick, why are you out at a party? But I don't think she should be asking for money. I think she should have spent her time trying to research on, okay, well, hey, they say I'm having problems with my heart. What do I need to do? And then if it came to the point where she was physically unable to support herself and actually struggling, then it should have been a GoFundMe. But I heard somebody mention that she was working and all of that. Like, how do you have a heart condition? Which you can work with a heart condition. But once you become physically unable to support yourself, that's when you ask somebody for money. Not while you just, you know, you regular, you're dancing, you're drinking and all of that. I mean, because you can, like, people drink every day with diabetes. Or people eat cake and everything else and have diabetes or high blood pressure. I just think she really just jumped the gun. She just did to just delete all stuff and just try to deal with it separately. But I've been listening to like just certain stuff she said. I just wanted to give, but like you said, she probably has a sickness. It's just not, maybe not that serious at this point in time where she needs the donation, right?
Right. I mean, even if she did, this is what I think. If she did have a sickness that's not that serious, and she tell us that, but she says, well, I'm just having a couple problems, let me make it ends meet. My sickness is, I can't work as much, or whatever the case may be, and I'm just having an issue making my ends meet. I would have appreciated that, and I really feel in my heart knowing who I am, and not saying this for the camera or nothing. I probably would have done it.
If she would have came up me? To me straight up and like, hey, oh, okay, so you said if she would have came straight up and like,
right? Like, so hey, I think even if
I'm having trouble, can you just set something up for me?
I would have
done. Yeah, so she just painted this story that made it seem worse than it really is.
So I'm like, sister, I can't, you know.
Okay, a lot of people asking to join. I just wanted to ask you that.
I appreciate you coming. Thank you for stopping by. Where you from, sister Madge? Right. Oh, shit. about me, girl. About me. What's up, Rare? What's up, Bam? V Plus. I didn't see y'all. I was listening to what you were saying.
Hold up, shake it.
What happened?
For the hoes that's in your live that say I'm broke. I got $2,000 worth of motherfucking Zyra credit. For the hoes in the background that say I'm broke, bitch. I got $2,000 worth of motherfucking Zyra credit. Who wanna bring it back for me? Who wanna bring it back for me? Oh,
okay.
Anyway. Let me tell y'all one motherfucking thing. Ain't nobody bashing nobody. People don't got time to be lying. People don't have time to be lying for nobody. I'm too G'd up to get on this live and be off with all that fake ass shit. At the end of the day, I said she was sick. You feel me?
You do.
I said she's sick. Mm-hmm. I said, but as far as the shit is not that deep. Because if it was that deep, she's not number one on the list for a heart. So it's not that deep. You right. feel me? Ain't like I never bashed her. I never said anything bad about her.
Right.
I said that the GoFundMe account, she probably was trying to get her coffee. Fuck. What's up? People can pass their opinion. It's something that's on social media. What do we have social media for?
To pass
we all passing our opinion. Last I checked.
Right.
So what's wrong with me saying that? What's wrong with me saying what I said? Why? Because that's my cousin and all that family shit. Man, that shit don't mean nothing. Nobody don't got time for that.
Because you always keep it real anyway.
At the end of the day, let me tell y'all, that's my cousin. I'm not donating a motherfucking thing.
Right.
I ain't donating nothing. I'm not about to donate nothing to nobody that's out on a Saturday, on a Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and in a hospital Monday through Thursday. I'm not doing it. Period. I ain't doing it. So all that, all the people in the comments and all that, y'all really need a reality check yourself. Let her rob y'all. Y'all gonna donate. Let her rob y'all.
Literally. Yeah, the page is public. Y'all cash out the public.
Let her rob y'all. At the end of the day, y'all ain't nobody bashing her. So why is y'all even saying that in the comments? People only being real.
They can't. Real is the heart. That's why I gotta get off of Instagram.
If I donate some money to somebody, go find me. I won't know what the fuck I'm donating to. Period.
I got to know. I don't know
who I'm donating to, why I'm donating this money. Nobody, come on now. We live in a world full of people. I don't think nobody got a problem with sending a dollar to help somebody as far as that situation.
But, bitch, I refuse. That's Instagram, award the fake and punish the real. That's why
I'm not letting her rob me, cousin or no cousin. I'm not letting her do it. Y'all see what I'm doing? I'm robbing the fucking stove. I'm robbing the stove. I ain't about to let nobody rob me.
Okay.
I'm a Vanessa. I can't let no Vanessa think they're going to Vanessa.
You're not going for.
Fuck
I'm a con artist. I was. I'm
and I got me some Apple Watches for sale.
Okay.
And I'm still paying restitution to Apple right now. I was going to do time for Apple. That's who prosecuted me. And okay. I got some Apple Watches for sale.
Okay.
Stop fucking playing. For telling the person that said I'm broke. I just don't put my business out on the internet. You know why? For shit like this. You heard me?
Right there.
I'm on parole.
Right.
I'm on parole. Right. I'm a convicted felon. So I'm damn sure I ain't about to post nothing. I ain't no merchandise on Instagram.
Just to keep get some AirPods.
People like y'all is gonna y'all is gonna record it. Y'all gonna go to my parole officer and y'all is gonna say that this young lady is stealing, bitch. I'm not posting my business ever.
What's the app? The Apple Watch is exclusive. What they going for? I love it. I love mine. Some Apple Watch excuses. What they going for? What is these dogs doing? I can't hear you, sis. Sister, y'all hear me? I couldn't. Y'all hear me? Y'all hear me? Y'all hear me? All right. Heavy, heavy. That's Blaze T3 Chirac. That's that Blaze Chirac. Heavy, heavy. What's going on, Foplay? It's Gig Nucky said. Slide, my dear. You got so heavy on me. Oh, oh, oh. Heavy, heavy. Girl, all I can say is this, girl. Instagram, I hate this platform because this why. It really rewards the fake. It rewards the fake. People that's living their lives, y'all like people like getting lied to. And then it punishes the real. So the more real you get, the more real you is, the more truth you tell, and the more truth you live in, you get punished. Oh, you feeling getting like a Thursday for play? But, what's this said? But the more fake you is, oh, we gotta support this. We love this. Oh, this is what it is. That's crazy. Yeah, son, I'm deactivating this shit. I got my last gig Saturday, Sunday. I'ma just be on Twitter, YouTube, shit like that. I'm not finna fuck with this shit. This shit is too stupid. Oh, bitch, they're going to go. The iPhone watches go fast, girl. Bitch, when I tell you, bitch. Oh, what for it? Yeah. I'm going to air for it. For it, tell you something, sister. I've been trying to air for it all day. Yeah, girl, I ain't got time for that, girl. This platform just straight for fake. I don't fit in here. This ain't for me, bitch. I like real. Bitch, this platform for fake. I literally, this how are y'all denying the fact that this woman has nothing credible going on? This is real fake. Bitch, we could have poured our money and our heart and our, what the fuck? And it's like, oh, you're wrong. You should have looked it up. What? What? You should have looked it up. You got bad for looking. What? What? I'm down bad for looking up whether I should send something. What? That don't make no sense. So this ain't the platform for me. There was people like, oh, this shit, fuck you. You're wrong. What the fuck? What's going on, Pooh Ready Girl? Everything is everything. Everything is everything. What's going What's your question, Crown Lawyer? Pooh, I can't hear you, sister. Listen. Listen, she had us to believe. Yeah, I saw it. I'm not, I was joking. I'm not, I like, it's not that serious. I got a good barber and I don't want to see him naked. when I want to get buck naked. You know, I go to the vibe. When I want a haircut, I just go to my barber. It's just not that, I don't want to add the two. So, the buck naked barbers, they could kill me. Yeah, $80 just because it's naked? No. Can't even get out and walk around, girl. These hoes taking for... Girl, about to head these hoes out, girl.
Fine, your ass. Bitch, you know what I want, bitch? Bitch, y'all, since y'all in a donating and giving mood, bitch, I need a tummy tuck, bitch. Since y'all want to just give away your fucking money, bitch. Fuck. put the GoFundMe for that. Bitch, I need a tummy tuck. Bitch, I'm trying to look like... bitch. The other person trying to look like a SpongeBob character, I'm trying to look like a SpongeBob. If y'all go sit y'all stupid ass down. Bitch, y'all feel like donating. You're in the giving mood, bitch. Just like everybody talking to go for me. Yeah, I'm not joking about it. I'm being real. Don't come ask me for something unless you won't tell me. See, because y'all, let me tell you something, sister. Y'all went on y'all live dragging for me, saying, oh, he wrong. He looked at him. Y'all shouldn't have went to him. Yeah, you're right. You shouldn't have went to him. You should have gone to Oprah because she probably not going to question it. But me, I'm going to question everything. And so if it's not adding up, it's not adding up. It's going to make sense. If it don't end up, and all I asked was, and what I asked for initially was, girl, but send me some documentation or something because I'm going to help you. What I could do is help you email GoFundMe so you can get that money. But you cannot provide the documentation? No. To substantiate? Nope. Now, as far as joking about it, I'm not joking about her sickness or her illness or whatever she got going on. That's not the joke. That's not a joke. I'm joking about the fact that people are in their mind telling me I don't have a right to question where the fuck my money go. Uh-uh. Yeah, that dog loud and disgusting. And he's small. And they have the audacity to have a sign that said beware the dog. Bitch, fuck you. So you can't tell me. So that's what I'm questioning. It's funny. Since nobody question where your money going, I'm gonna really get the tummy tuck. It's really gonna be good. No, Boots did not DM me. No, she just went on her live and bashed me because I asked, because I have the audacity to ask where my money went. What is my money being used for? So. Well, if I can't question where my money going for, bitch, this Instagram shit is a place that I don't need to be, girl. Yeah, you fucking right. I'm asking where the fuck my money and where my sippers money is going if I'm asking them to give it to them. I'm gonna do that. If y'all don't like that, baby. Yes, I've asked them to donate. Yes, I asked them to donate. Yes, I was asking them to donate. Because guess what? Genuinely, believe it or not, sister, I want to help. I want to help. If I can help, I would love to help. I would love to help. But I would love to help in truth. And for me to say, okay, I asked them to donate. Yes, I asked them to donate. But it got even more serious when Tutu calling me, FaceTime me, oh, we got to give it vent and everything. I'm like, wait. How much you trying to come up? Like, what's the plan? Yes. Yes, if I'm asking them to donate, I'm donating it. Not just their money, my money. Girl, I'm going to bop you. Not you.
Oh, me?
No, not you.
Well, my problem is everybody has something to say about you, but nobody don't have nothing to say about her. If she's lying and saying this and saying that, then, like, why nobody not questioning her?
I don't know.
Also, like, that's not fair. They have people out here that's really homeless or really sick that need help. So if she don't need the help, stop blocking other people's blessings.
Okay. And so what about this? Has anybody asked this? They got other people with platforms in the world. I'm not the only one.
They have other people with major platforms that do major shit.
And they got major money. Why?
That give away all kind of shit. Why not go to them? Why come to little old you? And when you say no, why bash you? Because you
I didn't say no. I didn't say no.
No, what I'm saying, you said no after you found out it wasn't what she said.
I said, show me the receipt. I didn't tell her no. I said, show me the documentation.
Well, why bash you after you ask for receipts when she knows she don't have none?
And this is the platform for receipts.
Exactly.
That's like,
and she already knew that. She already knew that before coming on your page.
Oprah don't do mess. So I'm never going to Oprah show and be messy. If I won't be messy, I'm going to go to jail.
Right.
You come to Shaggy. Why you ain't go to none? Go to these other people. They're going to give it to you. I don't know.
Go to them other people that's not going to check, that don't care, that's going to try to support you. And then the second you do some fuck shit, they're going to try to expose you, them and their whole little team.
Girl, I don't know.
Or they're going to make you sign a non-disclosure agreement and all that and say this and say that. So go to them. Don't come to little old you and then try to bash you when she can't try to finesse some shit out of you. That's not fair to you.
I was a kind artist. That's what I did as a living. That's how I made my money. I used to be a kind of. It's kind of hard to kind of.
You know they gotta come better than that anyway.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to kind of.
Exactly.
My mind automatically goes to everybody's a scammer.
That's like trying to steal from a fucking thief. Like, yeah, exactly. Really, bitch?
We know already. Exactly. So I don't know. They're just bashing me because I'm the victim of the day because I found out there's some questions to her story that don't make no sense to me. It didn't make no sense to me, and all I'm asking is why. And so I'm asking, well, what's the receipt? And they ain't got nothing. You know where we're going?
And that's true. GoFundMe is not playing that because one of my little cousins got killed.
No, I don't.
And I had to provide the stuff for his mama because they wouldn't even let me do it. And I was really trying to fucking help.
So I don't know. I don't know. I don't know 100% nothing about all this medical stuff because I'm not going to pretend to say like I'm some type of medicine person. But bitch, I do know what I know. I know this. Baby. It's not making sense, and I need somebody to make it make sense.
And then another thing, if somebody requests her medical records and she gives permission, that's all the doctor needs, her permission.
But according to Josh, he said he'd give you that anyway. He got that all. He didn't have to go to the doctor. He just went to the other room, pulled up the paperwork, and got it.
And like the girl Rice and Cabbage said, it could have been some stuff they was telling her you have to do this, this, and that, or that will happen. And then, why is she not on a transplant list? Is she not doing the stuff she has to do? Because they'll put you on a list if you're doing everything you're supposed to do. But then they'll also pass your ass up if you ain't doing it. You can't be out here smoking and drinking and shit and thinking them people gonna put a good heart in you when they know that shit ain't gonna last.
That she rejected or something. I don't know, but they said I'm not even, and so I wouldn't even be tripping about all that. Just girl, tell me what's up. Don't lie to me. That's that shit.
I mean, everybody got a story, but you ain't gotta lie.
Girl, and so you got Tutu crying because Tutu to give her money and start crying, and then people start asking questions. But look at this. We telling people, oh, y'all support, y'all ask questions, she need us. And then guess what happened? They're going to see in the club Sunday or some other time and be like, what the fuck? And they're coming right back to us. I'm not going through all that.
Exactly. They're going to record her and everything.
Oh, what the fuck, Shane? Like, no. So I got an ex question.
Whatever way, just roll that mic.
Well, all right. That's all I have to say. Bye, Shaky. Love you.
Love you, too. I don't think she's lying about being sick. I just think she's lying about the extent of it. And I also think, or exaggerating, if y'all don't want to say lying. Girl. Because she's just going off, girl. They say, Ed, please, peel. Come on, and this girl pulls off for all of us, girl. Because I wouldn't add my peel. I would add my peel. What's going on, boo?
I was going back to you, too, but I was scared you probably was going to screenshot and show the world Because I was coming to you woman to woman, baby. Because I didn't like what happened, Shaky. It was told to me that she went live with you. Where's my children? She went live with you and asked you to donate. I don't understand. What was the reason for you asking your sippers to donate? If she personally asked you to donate, why you had to ask your sippers? So I find it, by you being messy, you did it as to be messy, Shaky, or whatever. And you know my sister fucks with too. She know all the punks. She know all the DJs. Y'all know she be in a club. I don't know what's wrong. What's the problem with her going out if she's sick? Like, what's wrong with her going out because she's sick? Like, why is they making it out of a big fucking deal? So, like, that's the fucking shit I don't understand. For my cousins to go live and do that to her, that's the fucked up part I don't understand. No, we're not blood cousins, but we damn near grew up together. Or whatever like that. She's not lying about being sick. She's not lying at all about being sick.
And
for her to get to start a GoFundMe to get an oil change or whatever the fuck they saying, that shit is fake. Shaky, if you know, when you start a GoFundMe, she's not going to never even touch that money. She's not gonna never even touch their money. Their money goes straight to the doctors.
Can I give me 1 second? Thank you for coming, first of all, and I appreciate you coming and clearing up the parts that you have cleared up for. Number one, if she asks me for money, sister, the most I can give is $20-$30. But if she asks the platform for money, they got many people on the platform that might can help her. That $20-$30 might come to $200-$300. I don't know. Whatever, because people was willing to donate and willing to help. And people was also asking, well, how can we help? What can we do too? So there was people that there too. So not just me saying, oh, y'all, let's donate, but I have all the people was asking, well, how can we donate too? So people, not just myself, wanted to donate and help some type of way. We wanted to help. But the biggest help I could give her is telling people, number one, telling people about it, and then trying to get the GoFundMe back up to where she can get it. We asked her why the GoFundMe was like that. So she said that the doctor didn't want to send her paperwork. I said, it don't make no sense. So what I started doing is looking into GoFundMe and how they work. And why would they stop denying her to get money that can help her save her life if their platform is for that? Yes, my platform is a mess. Yes, I am messy. I'm not going to do that. But when it comes to somebody in their life, I would never be messy if I'm asking my people to help. Not asking my people.
But right, Shaggy, when you ask them to help, but when they went to saying all that negative shit, whoever came in there with the negative shit first, like you normally block people, why would you not block them? You just was at the D-shop. I took pictures with you and my sister for her birthday. Like, I would have never thought you and let that shit go on and let them be in them comments saying what they saying, son. I just would have never thought that of you.
I don't know what they're doing in the comments right now. I'm dry. At the time, I was laying in the bed. I don't see every comment, and I don't know. But guess what, sister? You know one thing. If you know this is the messy line, and she know this is the messy line, why would you bring it to the messy line? There was a way she could have DM'd me or anything beforehand, or just talked to me privately, or talk to me. You just say you took pictures with me. So then you could talk to me on a personal basis. You don't bring it to the messiest live in New Orleans, pretty much Louisiana. I go to say sometimes this fucking country on the planet.
But Shaky, you ever thought maybe she came to you because that she fuck with you enough to ask you and not thank you or let them blow it out of proportion?
I fuck with her enough to say, well, listen, this is what I could do, and let me see these people could do something too. That's nothing wrong with that. So as far as that's concerned, that's number one. Nobody said she can't go out. I never said that, and nobody said she wasn't sick. Nobody never said that either.
Where the GoFundMe getting a new car and getting the oil change come from? Who came up with, who said she got a GoFundMe to get an oil change and a car? She just sold her last car. That's the case, she would have got a car with the money she sold the last car with.
I don't know nothing about her car, so that wasn't me saying that. Of course, I don't know nothing about her driving situation. This came from somebody that had knowledge of her or a car. Not from, that's not what I would care. The knowledge I have possessed was knowledge that she was, the dates was lining up. She sent me some directions of she going to the hospital. And I have said that on numerous occasions, she have went to the hospital. She have went to the hospital on numerous occasions. That's fact. Nobody can just do that. So something is wrong here. What, I don't know, because I'm not no doctor. But at the same time, what's being said is that the dates that she was at the hospital, you look on her page, they line up as dates. Oh, she here. She doing a smoke out. She doing a club. And that didn't line up accordingly to what it was saying. So at this point, a person has a right to question because you asked it for their hard-earned money. Now, if she should, now listen. Now, the comments, I tell everybody their mama, I'm not looking at the comments right now. I don't know what they say, but I tell everybody their mama come my line, girl, don't look at the comments. Don't pay no attention to them comments because them comments be burnt paint. Them comments be, they might have a public page. Anybody on Instagram, anybody in Mexico, anybody can come and see. So the comments will say in everything. I wasn't paying attention to the comments, But at the same time, if that's the case, I'll be blocking everybody out there. I wouldn't have no, I couldn't do nothing. But Instagram is just predicated on that. My Instagram is the best thing Instagram. When you want to know some tea, when you want to know what's going on, when you want, when you heard something, you want some barricades on it. Go to Shaky B. Am I going the right way to the house? Yeah. Okay. So that's what they know. So what did they cut? They wasn't coming to hear that. Yeah. They was coming to hit them to see if there was some mess. And so at the same time, this is what happened. If there was another way to do it, I don't know. I can't say that. I'm not that smart. But at the same time, I will say this. Nobody have nothing against her, but we have something. But because right now, I'm of the position of this. I believe she's sick. I believe that with all my heart and soul. But I also believe she exaggerated her condition for whatever reason. I believe that.
Yeah, she do do that. She do do that, Shaky. She's very exaggerating. But for real, she is really sick. But she do take it to another level. We tell her that all the time.
I never said she wasn't sick. Nobody, not one person that came on the live with us and said something. The proof is in the putting, something wrong. I believe that wholeheartedly. Something wrong. I don't know, I'm not a doctor. But I will say this. But this is all I say. If you come to me and say, look, Shaky, I've been going back and forth to the doctor. I just need a couple dollars to make my ends meet. I would have posted it, sent the money, look, sister coming up, get it. But don't come and say you about to die next week. And then say, you need $80,000 and everybody. And so just what you think expect people to do? We're going to put, we hurt. We are people. We black people. We community. So we hurt. And look, I'm not nobody savior. I'm not nobody hero. I'm messed up. I'm human. I'm not Oprah. I'm not Obama. I don't have all the right answers. So some things that happen, I don't know. I'm human. I am human. I'm a normal person. I eat nothing but bad fried everything. I don't do none of this. I'm not a vegan. I'm gonna probably be the next one with a heart problem. So I would never play with nobody heart. Never in my life. I'm next. I'm gonna be the next. Probably gonna be the next. So at the same time, because I don't eat nothing right. Bitch, if it ain't greased and fried and dripping sugar, I don't fault. I try to put sugar on some fried chicken. So at the same time, it was good. Chicken dust. So I'm trying to say this.
Everybody keeps saying my cousin. Like how, what they did. Like everybody keeps saying I should be mad at my cousins. Like what, like.
No, I don't think you should be.
I came in. Not when Shasha was live. I came in when her second cousin. When you added the second cousin, I came in when she was saying about being. She don't have no fake cousins and all this and all that. I didn't. I wasn't in your live when Shasha was live. So what did my cousin say and do? For y'all keep saying my cousins. Like what did like what's up?
The lives are saved. I saved them on my page. So when we get off of here. You can definitely go look at them and hear for yourself.
I'm going to have to because they keep saying my cousins. I should be mad at them.
But at the same time, you have a right to be mad at whoever you want. You have a right to be mad at me. I don't know how to handle
it. I'm not mad at nobody. I'm not mad at nobody, but it is what it is. But.
So it's like if you want to, I'm used to being a bad guy. I'm not tripping. But I just feel like she exaggerated. I think she's sick.
She do that, Shaky. See, that's what I'm saying. Y'all don't be around. Alicia do that. We tell my sister that all the time. She looks.
Fucking much. I'm just really sick of it. People DMing me telling me I don't have no fucking heart and all this stuff like that. Let me tell y'all something. Let me tell you one fucking thing. You can't never tell me I don't have no fucking heart. Bitch can't never tell me I don't have no heart. Y'all don't even know what the fuck I do because I don't ever broadcast. I don't ever go sit there and show how I did this and I did that. I don't live for all that shit like that. I don't whatever. But you don't know what the fuck I go through. People play on people, and people play on people. Intelligent people play on their mind. People play on all that people stuff. People do it all fucking day, all fucking day, every fucking day. People playing on people, playing on people, playing on people. And I'm sitting up here, and oh, you don't have no heart, cause she's sick and all this stuff like that. Let me tell you something. First of all, you don't know what my heart was. My heart was first, bitch. Let me take whatever little I could come up with. You heard me. You don't know what the fuck I got going on. You know what the fuck they got going on. You know what the fuck people talking about. You never fucking know. And so, for me to say, let me look and see and find out what's going on to try to help the situation. And you telling me, oh, you don't have no heart. I got supposed to just blindly do stuff. The fuck? You ain't gonna tell me. It don't matter. At the end of the day, at the end of the fucking day, you don't know my heart. You know where I'm from. You don't know where 2 hours was. You don't know where my heart was. You don't fucking know. Don't fucking tell me I got no fucking heart. You don't fucking know me, son. You don't fucking know me, period. tell me I ain't got no heart, I'm evil, and this stuff like that because I won't look into stuff. Like, man, I don't, man, it's fuckery. It's all kind of fucking fuckery. People just don't know what the fuck, they just want to say stuff. You want to bash my fucking name. You want to bash my name, say, oh, I ain't this and I ain't that. I never said I was. But at the same time, I don't do nothing for no publicity. Let me tell you something. Check it out. We did a homeless drive. How many posts you see about me? How many posts you see from me from the homeless drive? One. One post. And in that post, I said, look, y'all do something for somebody. That's the only thing I said in the whole fucking post. I made one post, I took that bitch down. I'll never publicize what the fuck I do. I'll never publicize what the fuck I do. Sick of this shit. I'm sick of people always with their fucking opinions. But look, you sit up there and you say these people, you know what I'm saying? Which kind of person? If I ain't got a heart, what you think of somebody is that say, oh, I'm gonna sit down and take people hard-earned money? I'm gonna sit down and take people hard-earned money. I'm gonna take their hard-earned money and use it for something that I intended to first use. What that is? They got hearts? That's taken from the poor. I'm gonna respect for this. I'm poor. I'm broke. Ain't no fucking secret. I know rich motherfucker. And people that fucking fuck with me, they fuck with me because I'm real. But this, y'all done got this Instagram shit done got y'all so fucked up in the mind that y'all can't even take the real. Like y'all rather will support the fake instead of fucking even acknowledging the real, son. That shit fucked up. That shit fucked up on every level that it could be fucked up in, son. There's no way that shit ain't right, son. That shit ain't right. So all of a sudden, I'm big, bad. Oh, this motherfucker wrong. This motherfucker, I'm trying to bash a sick woman. What the fuck? Where the fuck does shit come from, son? Where the fuck do that shit come from? I'm trying to bash a sick woman. I ain't got no heart. I'm evil. I'm this. Ain't nothing but bang or come to you. You bashing sick people. What? Son, y'all fucked up, son. Y'all fucked up in the mind, son. Y'all fucked up in the mind, son. Y'all really fucked up, son. I got to get this man some missy, son. Fuck. Y'all don't even know, son. Y'all really don't even know. Y'all just looking at shit like, oh. We saw a hospital guy. Well, shit, shake it even. And y'all just want, they just want to hate me just because. You don't need to use that to hate me. You got enough to hate me for the facts. The facts, you got enough facts to hate me on. You got enough facts to hate me on. But to be around here bashing my name, say I don't care about nobody. I'm bashing a sick woman. I don't do nothing for the community, for the people, and all this other shit like that. I never said I was no fucking community person. When the fuck y'all ever heard me talking about community activism? What the fuck? Last time I checked, it said musician, entertainer, actor, whatever the fuck it says, all that. It don't say nothing about no fucking community. That's what the fuck it said. What the fuck? But the community is so quick to bash me like it's my responsibility to do something. But let's say, okay, cool. Say, I ain't tripping. I'll be your fucking hero. But if I'm your fucking hero, villainize the people that need to be villainized. When the last time the multi-maker $1 million in 30 seconds motherfuckers did something real for the community? Let me ask you that. What they got? Huh? What? No fucking shame, but Tyler Perry just built a multi-billion-dollar studio in Atlanta, giving people in Atlanta jobs. I thought he was from the Night World. Oh, but Brad Pitt and them could come down here and build houses. That's cool. But let's talk about that. Let's talk about this. Let me see something. Oh, some other people. What it was? The Marks-A-Lot Collection. Where your factory at? Where people can get jobs at? Oh, your factory in Slidell? Covington? Oh, so how many people you employing from New Orleans? I saw a couple crazy cuties in there, but I ain't seen nothing else. Who else? Who else? Let's talk about these motherfuckers. Oh, she in Atlanta too, my bad. Who else? Let's talk about it. We're going to talk about everything. We're going to talk about put it all on the table. Let's see. Oh, Cash Money. Where they at? Oh, they based out of Miami. Oh, okay. Right there. Yeah, they're in Miami right now. Not saying the Turkish and stuff ain't good, but yeah. What's everybody responsible? What's everybody the fucking transplant? What the fuck? Man, don't come to me with no shit about your response. It's not your responsibility. Take ownership of what you do. I take ownership of what I do. Not for what nobody else do. I don't know the situation, but if I ain't got a heart, would you call somebody taking it from people that ain't got it? And if y'all say something about my fucking crime, I stole from the government. The government got it. The government put the fucking money. Fuck Instagram. Huh? Fuck Instagram. Fuck, man, this shit is dumb to me. I'm sick of it. Because this is the only shit I never... MySpace days... At least you got to be a little bit real on that. Instagram, you really could be... You really could be any fucking thing and people go fuck with that. Ooh, I could say I'm Superman and my friends will fuck with that. But if I tell you this is who the fuck I really am, they can't take that. Oh, we got to get this...
For real. Shaky. What's up? You know what? What's you up? Know what your heart is. And you know what you was trying to do today to see if your people could help her. But when you found out your facts, you ain't even bash her. She's sick, but she ain't that sick. People live every day with congested heart failure. When you get anything going on with your heart, the cardiologist automatic put it as CHF. That's congested heart failure. People be born every day with an enlarged heart and they live a full normal life. Like, bitches, make it make sense. That shit is so fucking, that shit drove me to fucking pieces. And for her motherfucking dumbass sister to be on there talking motherfucking shit, first of all, look, bitch, your sister the one laying up there bopping her big pussy, and then you won't come on here and take money from people that work hard every motherfucking day for the support they sell. But you asking for money, if you go up to the bank and apply for a motherfucking loan, them people asking you what you doing with them people won't know where their money going. Bitch, you on here asking for money, talking about medicine. Bitch, if you in the hospital, bitch, you, I know motherfucking well, right, you get Medicaid, bitch, and you ain't paying number $3 co-payment for your fucking pills. Fuck how that motherfucking bitch feel. And fuck all the motherfucking bitches. Don't stop doing what you doing and living. Everybody make motherfucking mistakes. You made your mistake and you lived through it already. Fuck how they fucking feel. If you scammed or not, you still got real people that stand 100 behind you. Fuck all them bitches feel. I hate that shit. I was just saying that shit, man. Bitches post all their fucking business on the fucking internet. But then when you say something, the bitches always won't fucking say something dumb. That shit broke my heart today. But see, I don't even know Tutu like that. But that shit broke my heart to see that fucking girl cry because she giving her motherfucking money that she working on to a bitch that ain't that sick. I don't give a fuck. Fuck all that motherfucking shit. That girl was crying. I had to get off your live because I started crying. Like, bitches don't understand that hurt you to your core when you try to help a hoe and when they try to come out. Man, don't erase your motherfucking Instagram. Don't stop being shaky. Don't stop doing what the fuck you doing. Let them stupid low-life bitches go and give us some money out of their fucking money. Suck your motherfucking dick, your nigga motherfucking dick, your friend's motherfucking dick, everybody in your family, line up. Let's let these bitches suck our dicks, period. Fuck them hoes, shaky. Fuck them bitches. You got people that really fuck with you. Man, that'll hurt my heart if you stop getting on here. Fuck cable. I don't give a fuck about no motherfucking cable. Fuck this shit. This is the cable. This all I fucking need is on this motherfucking internet. Fuck these motherfucking people, Shaky. You got bigger motherfucking fishes than to worry about these low-life bitches. Fuck them bitches. Man, I'm sick of that shit. These bitches, and that shit pissed me off. It got a lot of motherfucking people need to motherfucking seek their motherfucking self. They don't have no self-love. They don't love their motherfucking self. That shit pisses me the fuck off. Bitches always putting their fucking business on the internet, and when you speak on it, you the wrong person. Why you saying something? You shouldn't have... Well, bitch, don't post it on here, because I'm going to say what the fuck I want, bitch. Stupid-ass motherfucking dumb-ass fucking low-life bitches. Tutu, I fuck with you, Tutu. I don't give a fuck. Girl, you broke my motherfucking heart. I never met you a day in my fucking life, but that hurted me to my core to see you drop fucking tears. That mean you sincere about it, man. These hoes is fucking pathetic. These hoes fucking dumb. You come on here laying in a hospital bed, breathing hard, talking about You got an enlarged heart. You on a heart list. Bitch, what you got a heart for sale? Bitch, because I'm just trying to figure it out. Bitch, what 8,000, 6,000, and a couple other thousand going to do for a heart transplant? And then the sister, she ain't even making this make sense. She talking about the money going to go straight to the doc. No, bitch, y'all. Oh, it's just the three. No, y'all was going to fucking divide that by three, bitch. But not on me, bitch. Not on me. And I'm going to stand by it, bitch. These hoes is fucking dumb. I don't give a fuck. They was threatening, talking about guns, talking about motherfucking it. Bitch, you ain't the only hoe that could get a piece of iron in their fucking hand. Bitch, because I'm shooting first. If a bitch ever think they gonna fucking cross me, they could call me what they want. Bitch, you could call me fat. You could call me anything, bitch, but I ain't no lint licker, bitch. Period. I ain't got no lint in my pockets, hoe. Fuck all that. Fuck them hoes, Shaky. And I don't give a fuck if you mad now. Add out on them hoes. Fuck them. Tell them to suck your big ass. Suck your big dick. Suck your big stomach. Suck your big balls. Let them hoes know, Shaky. Fuck all that. I'm sick of them. They make me sick. I can't stand them. Like, you know how you just want to go through the phone and slap a bitch? I wanted to slap that hoe in the hospital bed today. And I work with people with heart failure every fucking day. I wanted to slap that bitch and give her a knuckle sandwich. That bitch fucking dumb. I'm sick of these hoes. All these fucking stupid bitches that got so much to say, give them hoes a jawbreaker. Shaky. You know you got a good fucking heart. I fuck with you. Like, if I would have thought the little bitch was for real, and you was like, yeah, y'all, you know, I done did my little research, I'm fucking with her. I'm gonna fuck with her. I would have sent that hoe about a couple of dollars, you know? Fuck, help the sick bitch. But this sick bitch laying in a hospital bed, and you got your big pussy on the hood of a car. Fuck you, bitch! Hold that car, bitch! You ain't gonna get this money, bitch! Not today. Oh, she ain't nothing wrong with a sick bitch going out. They got buku sick bitches that go out all the time. But you gotta get your priorities fixed, baby girl. If you can't pay for medicine, but you paying for drink, bitch, I gotta question the two about that, bitch. The fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck. I don't care, Shaky. Shaky, you are a good motherfucking person. Fuck these low life bitches, man. You got so much God got for you. And for you to post that motherfucking shit, I couldn't comment on it. I was like, what the fuck? I can't comment on this. This nigga I'm gonna be on Twitter.
No, I'm gonna be on Twitter and I'm gonna be on YouTube.
I know you is talking about Twitter. Fuck Twitter. You fuck with Instagram too.
Just fuck. I'm just that. This too fake for me. I can't do it, girl. I just cannot do this. This is just too much. I cannot take it, girl.
But every day, bro, how many times you run into a fake motherfucker and you ask yourself, these hoes really fucking fake?
But I'm looking at everybody that Instagram wants you to be. These people, you telling me because I did some research and looked to see where the fuck my little $20, $30 was going. This all I got extra. This is what I got extra. This $30 ain't going to go to my children. Ain't gonna go to my thumb. And then listen, I don't know what everybody's financial situation is, but I'm not gonna tell you who better go donate something because you was the one type of, I'll be like, bitch, I need $10. You gonna put 50 in my, you gonna drop 50.
I'm gonna send it. And you said, don't send it. I still send it. I don't give a fuck. Period. Let the whole know.
If I tell you,
you ain't right here putting your Cash App at the bottom of the screen every fucking day. That's a beggar is a beggar. I don't give a fuck who it is and how it sounds. And bitch, you can walk up to me and say, give me 50 cents. If I know you a sincere person, bitch, I'm going to hook you up. Bitch, if I got it, you got it. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. When I don't fuck with you, I don't fuck with you. And that's period. That's on period. I got a lot of motherfucking people. They won't see you fucking suffer. They won't see you down. They won't see you looking like you miserable in this fucking life. Smile with your pretty teeth. Let them hoes know. They was on me. A girl just told me on Buck Live. Buck added me to his live yesterday. And then this bitch talking about, oh my God, get off of that. I hate her voice. She from up north. She ain't from New Orleans. Bitch, why would I have New Orleans on the sleeve of my motherfucking arm tattooed it, bitch? What the fuck you mean, bitch? This whole talking about, You broke, bitch. That's why you talk so loud. You broke. I had to let them hold. No, bitch. Facts, bitch. Hold up. Don't never say broke, bitch. I ain't fucking stunned and shit like that. But, bitch, I'm not broke, bitch. Like, hold up, bitch. I ain't got no lint in my pocket, bitch. I'm holding heavyweight over here, bitch. God, hold up, bitch. Give me a fucking belt, bitch. Let me wear that bitch like Mike Tyson, bitch. Let me be Muhammad Ali, bitch, but I'm holding heavyweight over here, bitch. Hold up. Then she was like, you know, she was just coming at me, and I look on her pants shaking. This a big girl. Bitch, you supposed to be with a big girl. You supposed to be like, okay, big sister, I see you. You doing big things. Like, fucking right, you know. She trying to put me down, bitch. That's one thing about me. I never had low self-esteem. Being at my biggest, I never had low self-esteem. Bitch, you could never fuck with me, bitch, on no motherfucking level. Then I had to tell myself, why I'm fussing with this bitch and she fucking hamburger helper, bitch. I'll eat hamburger helper, bitch. I will eat you up and spit you out, bitch. I don't fuss with the help, bitch. Fuck them motherfucking hoes shaking. Let them suck your dick. You need to take a fucking picture with a Santa Claus coat on with some ho-ho-ho around your dick. Suck my dick, bitch. If you don't like what I post, move on. Period. She don't like what you post or dead. I seen them fucking bitches in the comment. Oh, why, you jumping from live to live and blah, blah, blah. Bitch, I can do what I want. Come to the light. Why you got to be in the dark? Bitch, I comes on here when I want to, but I figure like you bitches was riding Shane dick ride on my motherfucking dick, bitch, because I'm going to post what I fucking want, bitch. And if I won't come on this bitch, like, Ed the monster, bitch. If I won't come on this bitch with my nigga dick in my mouth, bitch, that's my business, bitch. It ain't none of you hoes. And Shaky won't come on here. That bitch, that $2 for $1 twig head, bitch. Shaky asked her. She requested it went live. She ain't had to. That hoe wanted to go live because she thought she was going to give some fucking money today. Not today, sister. You already robbed two, bitch. You robbed that fucking girl, bitch. You got money for that girl. That girl was asking people to help you, bitch. Know your fucking worth, bitch. Quit fucking biting the hand that fed your dumb dust ass, bitch. Clam on that call, but not on this, bitch. I will not be paying another bitch call, no, bitch. And I will not be getting your fucking oil change, your tune-up, your four new tires, bitch. All motherfucking Buffalo, all motherfucking motor, bitch.
Girl, listen, girl, I gotta go, girl. I just was coming out of here. Girl.
I'm you serious, Shaky. You can't be letting these hoes fuck with you.
Right.
You gotta keep on doing you. Go and do your shows. God got something for you. You just gotta hang in there and know how to handle them bitches. You want somebody to handle them bitches? Because I don't got no filter. Like this morning, I go on Buck Live. I waved my hand. Buck added me to his live. I accepted. I go live, the dude in the wheelchair. He talking about, turn on your light, poo. Why you in the dark? Turn on your light. I'm like, bitch, hold up. Bitch, why you in the wheelchair? Get up and walk, bitch. Pick your motherfucking leg, because this ain't what you want, bitch. Why you in the wheelchair, bitch? I ain't no physical therapy, bitch. These hoes gotta fucking, they gotta know that you got people that really standing behind you. I mean, not just for the mess. I like it when you with the mess. I love it when you with the mess, because you do shit on these hoes. But I like it when you shake it and you telling your story time. I fuck with you, dog. Like, so many people fuck with you. Like, people in Colorado even be on your live. Like, I could pick them out and tell you. Yeah.
For real?
Fuck all that. Yay! Bitch, you nation worldwide, motherfucker. What you mean for real? You ain't brought your followers. You got real fucking followers, nigga. You ain't paying $2 for $1 for a follower.
Okay. Fuck. And that's worth the buck.
And if you bitches out here and you bitches on this motherfucking live right now and you was one of them bum ass bitches that told Shaky that he ain't got no heart, bitch, your mammy ain't got no heart. Now that'll stall for you, bitch. There you go. This whole even was telling me, poo, go to the nursing home. You belong to the nursing home. You know what I told her? Debangle me, please. Now here you go. Can you send Shirley May to the pussy eating room? Hey, your mammy to eat my pussy, bitch. Debangle me, bitch. Let her debangle me, bitch. I don't give a fuck. These hoes ain't got no respect, and I ain't got none either. You got to treat people how they treat you.